Taylor Swift, and although her North American leg of her world tour is over, folks here are gonna get another chance to see her sort of live.
And at a huge discount.
Yes, instead of paying hundreds, if
maybe
not thousands of dollars, you can see her for just under $20. The clever price.
Excuse me, or 13 bucks if you're a child or senior.
Okay, yes, you can get it for that. The rest of us will be paying $19.89. You get the reference.
1989. And Harvey, correction, it's 1313 because 13 is her favorite number.
I'm sorry.
Movie is going to be coming out on October 13th because she loves teen. But this is a really big deal. Remember, we saw a bunch of cameras that were filming at her shows, and she was, a couple of the shows she wore the same outfit, so it appeared they were filming for something. Well, now we know. And you guys, tickets already went on sale, and this is like such a headache. It's like the concert all over again, where everyone's trying to snag these movie tickets. And it's only going to be playing for, I think it's set at like about a week, four shows each day. So this is going to be like the hottest ticket in town. She's bringing movies back.
It's going to create, remember the demand that happened? I mean, there were congressional hearings when they were trying to sell tickets
over ticket
in
master.
Stadiums.
Yeah.
Right? Where you had 70, 80,000 seats available.
I think it's different. I think it's different.
But now you're going to have a movie theater that, what are movie theaters usually seat?
Well, but
seat?
This is going to be at every AMC in America. So there's a lot
yeah, but
more
I live in,
places
the problem
to
is,
go.
Yeah, but I live in LA. I'm not going to go to an AMC in Chicago to go see this.
Some
just
people
a limited
will
number?
Make the trek, Charles.
No, there's going to be a limit. There will be a limited number. I am not. Look, my understanding is that it's going to go from. It's going to migrate from movie theaters to
and
streaming.
Then to streaming, right?
But I don't know. I mean, she has the capacity to sell this thing out over and over and over again. Maybe the way they extended her concerts in some cities, they would extend the AMC run.
Yeah. No, I think
it's just money.
I think they will if they see that the demand is there. They're just going to end up.
And
the run
and the demand
and that
is
way.
There because there are a lot of people who kind of want to see what all the fuss was about who would go to see the movie and not necessarily the concert. And the people who went to the concert are definitely going to want to see it because you have a better view even in the movie theater and you get
unless
reminisce.
You were lucky enough to
well
be
and then you
front.
Reminisce about oh I saw that concert
and you can exchange friendship bracelets again.
There,
yes.
she's encouraging that.
You guys, I'm a little disappointed that I have to find another outfit, but. You know, could be kind of fun. Harvey and Charles, I feel like all three of us should go.
Yeah,
you guys can, like, fully
here's the
experience
thing.
It.
Here's the thing, Charlie. I am not going to go to the movie theater to see this. I want to see the show, but I'm not going to sit there where people are jumping up in front of me and going
here's an
insane.
Idea. Here's an idea.
I'm going to watch it and stream.
What if you went and you actually joined in with them?
That's
jump up it. And have some fun.
That's impossible.
Let loose a little, Harvey, or shake it off.
Yeah, I'm not going now.
Hi, I'm Shanika Rhimes from Charlotte, North Carolina. And listen, I'm not necessarily a Swiftie, but I would be right up in there watching as well, because if you haven't had the experience of watching a concert film in a theater, it is amazing because the energy is pretty much like the concert. And I think it will also help out the theaters because I feel like at one point maybe kind of after COVID, things were kind of on the decline. So this will help get them back where they need to be. So for the haters, shake it off. Sorry, Harvey.
Oh, God, again. anyway, it's going to be huge. It will be huge,
yeah.
For sure.